Highway 10 and 109. Police nailed an impaired driver. A-plus towing is next on OTA. Orangeville Police is taking care of it. Chambers has been called to the scene. They are hooking it up. He is now moving the vehicle from the scene with no safety chains and no tow lights. And they're an approved agent. See, no chains, no tow lights, no nothing. And they're supposed to be an approved agent for the Orangeville Police.